Imagine spending hours, even days, creating a document only to realize it's missing crucial information. Frustrating, right? But what if I told you there's a way to create comprehensive, accurate, and up-to-date documents in a fraction of the time? Hi there, Richard Walker from Lucidate here, and welcome to the fourth installment of our series on the transformative power of generative AI in document creation. In our previous videos, we tackled common challenges like turning discarded content into valuable documents, creating client-ready materials on the go, and ensuring the accuracy of AI-generated content. But today, we're taking it to the next level. Imagine you're a busy executive tasked with creating a crucial pitch. You've gathered all the necessary information, but you're short on time and need to make sure your document is comprehensive and current. That's where Lucidate Alchemy comes in. Our AI-powered tool not only helps you create polished documents from unstructured content, but also enhances them with the latest information from the web. And the best part? It ensures 100% accuracy through automated fact checking. But how does it work? Well, let me take you under the hood. Lucidate Alchemy is powered by a combination of LangChain, Tavily, and Bing search, as well as AI agents and tools. LangChain provides a framework simplifying the creation of AI-powered applications. LangChain allows us to easily integrate various components such as language models, prompts, tools, and agents into a cohesive, effective system. When you provide your initial content and configuration parameters, we use LangChain to create a vector store of your text. This vector store serves as a semantic index, allowing our AI to quickly grasp the key concepts and topics within the documents. Next, we employ AI agents to analyze your content and identify areas that could benefit from additional information. These agents are powered by carefully crafted prompts that guide their actions. In this case, a prompt to instruct the agent to find key topics in the document that warrant further exploration. Once the agents have identified the relevant topics, they spring into action, querying the internet for related information. Here, we are using a ReAct prompt from the LangChain Hub as a foundation. The LangChain Hub, modeled on the Hugging Face Hub, is a repository for tried and tested prompts, chains, agents, and more. These are all battle-tested components that you can use in your AI applications. There's no need to reinvent the wheel. In this case, I'm using a baseline ReAct prompt, which is shown on your screen. This prompt has been designed to be more interactive than a simple prompt and completion. It's more like talking to a subject matter expert who critically thinks, analyzes, and then responds. Let's quickly break this down. The prompt begins with an instruction to answer the following questions as best you can, immediately setting the stage for a detailed and thoughtful exchange. In this agent, we're going to use the Tavily search engine, which has been specifically designed to work with AI agents to access the internet to get the latest and greatest information. It specifies that the AI has access to certain tools. In this specific case, it would just be our Tavily search engine, but more tools could be included should you wish, showcasing the versatility and capabilities of the AI to use external resources or functionalities to enrich its response. Next, we enter a cycle of thought, action, and observation. This is where the magic really happens. The AI is guided to think about the question, decide on an action using the tools at its disposal, execute the action, and then observe the outcome. This iterative process can repeat multiple times, allowing the AI to delve deeper into the query, refine its understanding, and adjust its approach based on the results of its actions. After iterating through this cycle, the AI reaches its final thought and provides the final answer to the original question, now backed by a thorough analysis and exploration. In summary, our agent used Tavily to perform targeted searches based on the identified topics. Via its prompt, it extracted the most pertinent information and passed that back to our main application. Now, I've made one very, very simple tweak to the baseline prompt, as you can see on your screen. This is clearly a great feature of LangChain and LangChain Hub. You can use the tried and tested components straight out of the box, or, as in this specific case, you can customize them to fit your use case a little better. I found that the out-of-the-box React prompt gave useful but shorter answers, more suited to a headline or short summary. By instructing it to provide a multi-paragraph answer, the generated content was better aligned with the style of the documents being generated. So, let's do a quick run-through of the app. As before, we drag in our style guide. This will one-shot train our LLM to write a document with this tone and structure, mimicking both the linguistic style as well as the summary headings for each section from our style guide. Next, we drag in our source materials into the lower drop site to give the LLM its baseline content for the generated article. Along with the style guide, the text from the PDF is converted into a vector database that the LLM can access for document generation. The application will use this material and the style guide to generate a completely new copy. Based on this copy, our React agent scans the document to get the gist and recommends some additional areas for enhancement. Using the React prompt and the results from the Tavily search engine, it's able to craft a dozen or so additional paragraphs to enhance the document with pertinent and related material. At the end of all of this, our fact-checking tool that we described in the previous video runs its eye over the whole document. This fact-checking encompasses the material based not only on our content, but also the enhanced related material that our LLM doc writer has been able to source from recent sources on the internet. Again, we see links to corroborating material as well as a summary headline for the fact-checked source. And there you have it, a powerful AI-driven system for creating comprehensive, accurate, and up-to-date documents. By combining the strengths of LangChain, Tavily Search, and AI agents, we've built a tool that can truly revolutionize the way you work with information. We're excited to see how you use this technology and these techniques to streamline your own document creation process. Remember, the key is to start with a strong foundation of content, leverage the right tools and frameworks, and let the AI do the heavy lifting of enhancing and verifying your work. So to recap, in this video, we've seen how generative AI is transforming document creation. Lucidate Alchemy allows you to turn unstructured content into polished documents, enhance your papers with the latest information from the web, ensure 100% accuracy through automated fact-checking. All of this is made possible by the powerful combination of LangChain, AI agents, and Tavily Search. We walked through a demo of this cutting-edge tool and explored the technology behind it. If you found this content valuable, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more insights into the world of generative AI. Also, consider Lucidate membership. Lucidate members at the MD and CEO levels get exclusive access to the source code, as well as members-only code walkthrough videos. We can't wait to see how you'll apply these techniques to your own projects. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep pushing the boundaries of what's possible with AI. As always, if you have any questions or topics you'd like us to cover, leave them in the comments below. Your feedback helps us create content that matters most to you. I'm Richard Walker, signing off. See you in the next video.